behind it at first look at the moment. The governor now saying most of them can reopen Friday with safety precautions and